The FDA advisory panel gave its vote of confidence for Moderna's coronavirus vaccine. Now, this is the vaccine that NC native and Chapel Hill graduate Dr. Kizzy Corbett helped create. This is the second vaccine designed to fight the COVID-19 virus. And according to Moderna, the vaccine is 94.1% effective against the virus. Moderna also says two allergic reactions during its trials were not related to the shot. And unlike Pfizer's, its vaccine would not require ultra-cold freezers for storage.